When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
The truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.
What's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your boy, FB Aftermath. Hold up, let me turn this up real quick. Hold up. Is this louder? No, that's lower. It's louder now, though. It's louder now, though. But anyways, hey, man, we're going to work some strictly biceps. Some biceps today, man. Had a good day, man. You know what I'm saying? The deuce with the Gucci hat up in the building. You already know, because you know why? You know why? The Gucci builds more muscle. It's scientifically proven. Proven. Anyways, man, look at that. Give some 18 and a halves right there. Correct, 18 and a halves, man. We did some full reps, single arm for 8 to 12 reps, and then supersetted with double curls, preacher curls, for 8 reps, and then 20 half curls. All right, for 20 reps. And we did this for 3 sets. Man, that's a lot of volume. Man, I went heavy too, man. You gonna find out, bro. I did like what? Hold on, what's that? Okay, that's 90, 90, 110, 120, 100. I did 135 pounds each arm at the end. It was like for like 3 reps or something like that. But you know what? It don't matter, because that proves, look, you see that, I'm going 45 on this bad boy. I'm still going, I'm talking ahead of my time right now. Like, I'm so ahead of my time right now, it's crazy right now, bro. But you know what? I just really want to focus on some bicipious growth. I'm tired of everybody having these formed, nice cut, like a nice sirloin piece cut bicipious. And I'm over here with this fat piece of fat bicep. It looked nice, but it's a fat piece. I mean, there are some people that prefer the fat on the steak, and some people that don't, you know? But you know, this is what I'm talking about right there, that 135 for that 3 reps. I'm pulling that. Ooh. Yeah, looking cool. That nigga looking cool right now. So right here, we're just repping out as many reps as possible. Drop set. We got 2 plates right here. That was pitiful. I don't even know. Like, I don't even know why I even showed y'all that. Like, it looked like I didn't even rep fully at all. But you know what? I was still putting in work, so that's all that mattered. Today's words of the day is putting in work. You feel me? Look at that. The intensity. You see that? Oh boy. I'm starting to get that, them cuts, them cutlets in them bicipiuses. Yeah, my tricep actually, where did I scratch myself on? That made no sense. Anyways, we went on to some close grip cable curls. We was just repping this out. It was like 10 to 15 reps of 4 sets right here. Man, I was just trying to keep the blood flow going. Really trying to focus on, look, you see me? You see, bro, look at the bicep vein coming out. Damn, I wish I could be this nigga. Anyways, I'm really trying to focus on the hard squeeze, man. One thing I've noticed over time, when you just work out so much, you just work out, just cause of something there. And, you know, since I don't do like the whole competing and bodybuilding stuff anymore, man, I just don't really focus on that muscle-mind connection like I should, and I'm really trying to get back into that. I don't want big arms, I'm not gonna lie, I don't want big arms, but I train like I want big arms, just because it's working out, and I just like to work out. But, anyways, we're going on to the wall, single arm curls, standing. The wall is to keep me from pretty much using my body as momentum, to help get the weights up. So we did 20 reps all together, that's 10 reps each arm if you didn't do the math. Single arm for 2 reps, and then we did 2 arms, you know, still single arms, but we just kind of synced both arms up because I just wanted to cut the time down. So moving on right here, we did single arm curls again, and then we turn it
and go into like a negative reverse curl, and this really helps. Look at those veins, bro. Oh my, this is a good shot right here, yo. Nigga looking comp ready, almost getting a little bit thick skin right there, man. Oh, I am, buddy. Oh, buddy. Look at them veins, buddy. Look at that hat, buddy. Oh, look at the way you put them weights down, buddy. The Yeezus, buddy. But anyways, man, it really helps with that midsection in between the bicep and going into the forearms. You see where that vein's coming through. It really makes it look nice and really makes me feel nice and powerful. And it works on that grip as well. So we did this same thing, 10 reps each arm. Three to four sets, I'm not sure. But this is something I really am starting to put into my arm routine. Something with dealing with reverse, something dealing with working the forearms as well, the lower bicep, get some thickness as well as, you know, some grip strength, because when you do reverse curls, you're working on grip strength. And then to end everything off, I want to curl in the squat rack, because it's proven to give you 100% more gains curling in the squat rack, right? Especially when you're doing a drop set. So we're doing a drop set from 140, or I mean not 140, my math is totally off. I think it's like 125 instead. 125 all the way down. There's a little bit of jump there, a little bit of momentum, but you know what, that's all right, that's okay, because we're working through that failure, we're dropping that weight down, we're putting in work, keeping that intensity going on. So you already know what it is, you already know what to do. FBAFTERMATH, you making that work, and, you know what I'm saying, that work pays off. But damn, the bicep looking like his body, the biggest his body, got more bicep than that body, it's actually pretty, but I don't know if y'all watched Friday. If you didn't, just keep watching. Jeff with the angles on the ones and twos right here. Looking sick, dude. Looking sick, dude. Potato squat, dude. So, you know, I'm kind of done talking about the video, but I will say you should catch my Twitch streams at twitch.tv/FBAFTERMATH, because we be lit, giving away a system every month. Also, you can sponsor my YouTube channel. I'll be giving away free programs to everybody that sponsored the YouTube channel. I think it's like $4.99 a month. So you get a program, a $25 program pretty much, a $20 program, whatever, $5 a month. All right, and I'm sending them out every month. Keep open. Oh yeah, I got spider curls right here. Yo, throw these joints in your routine. I promise you, you will thank me. Four sets, about 10 to 15 reps, and you good. Good day.
Give me your best.
What? I was still blocking.
You're not getting away.
There you are.
You're not getting away.
There you are. Shut it out.
See you.
Shut it out.
See
you.
No more holding back.
I think I can F that so bad.
Yeah, I definitely.
Boost
Oh, no. That's all good, though. You can get bar knock out. Now it's time for me to join in the fight. Guess I'll give you a try, and now I'm all set. What? You fool. Keep at it. Nice. Simple move. I go all the way back. I will let you get away. Get on.
Guess I'll give you. How dare you? Enough. Guess I'll give you a fright. Oh, a soda.
I had enough. Bye bye. Ka-chow.